Good morning and thanks for tuning in. I'm Angela Ocampo.
And I'm Larry Suvaroff. Today is Wednesday, January 23rd, and this is RT Today, brought to you by
the D.B. Cannon Studio of Dance, Middletown's home for dancers.
In history, in 1789, Georgetown University is established in what is now Washington, D.C. Happy birthday today to Kayla Morgan, Aiden Page, Lena Bussard, Reese Moskowitz, and Grace Tirano Conway. Let's go to Angela Ocampo with a wrap-up of today's headlines.
Thanks, Larry. In news, a mass shooting took place in Monterey Park, California, killing at least 10. Authorities say a 72-year-old suspected gunman found dead Sunday with a self-inflicted gunshot wound after officers approached his vehicle. Investigators have yet to determine a motive. In entertainment, the long-awaited sequel, Avatar: The Way of Water, has now crossed the $2 billion mark in worldwide grosses. That grand total is after the film's box office take from this weekend. The sixth consecutive weekend the film has occupied the number one spot since its release in December. In sports, during the NFL divisional round, the Chiefs beat the Jaguars 27-20. The Giants fell to the Eagles 7-38. The Bengals beat the Bills 27-10. Finally, the Cowboys lost to the 49ers 12-19. That's a wrap. Let's go to Larry with today's announcements.
Thanks, Angela. The FSFA is selling strawberries now through February 10th. A full flat is $25. A half flat is $15, and single quarts are $5 each. You can order by emailing bridget.nicholson@fcps.org. The 20th annual Empty Bowls Banquet will be held on Thursday, March 16th, 2023, in the Middletown High School cafeteria at 6 p.m. There will be a silent auction, live music by Fertile Soil, dinner catered by Fratelli's and South Mountain Creamery, and guest speakers. This event donates all funds raised to the Middletown community. Tickets are available beginning February 1st. Please contact Alyssa Gibson or Gretchen Martin for more information. Anyone who has successfully completed their Spanish studies through Level 4 are eligible for the MHS Spanish Honor Society. See Ms. Boyle in Room 315 for an application. In sports, on Friday, the boys' varsity basketball team beat Catoctin 62-49. Jonathan Richards had 14 points and Andrew Lazinski had 11. The JV boys basketball team beat Catoctin 56-12. The girls varsity and JV basketball teams fell to Catoctin. Tomorrow, boys JV and varsity basketball face Boonesboro at home. The girls play Boonesboro away. Good luck, Knight. That's all the announcements for today. Let's look at today's weather.
Thanks, Larry. Cloudy skies today with windy conditions. The high today is 42 and the low is 33. Winds are expected to get up to 11 miles per hour, making it feel even colder. That's it for weather. I'm Samantha Moulter. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks for watching. You can find more content on MHSRoundtable.com, or you can download our app, Student News Source, for access to our articles, videos, and podcasts. I'm Angela Ocampo.
And I'm Larry Suvarov. We leave you with this final thought.
My name's Colin, and here's something to think about. Don't apologize for the past, make up for it in the present.